Jonathan Paula presents Game Time. Welcome back to my Super Mario Sunshine Let's Play on the Nintendo GameCube. Let's continue where we left off. Not too bad. Not too bad at all. Now, do my coins reset after getting a shine? I think they might. Nope, it still says I have 100. Not too bad. Let's go to that shop and trade in our 10 more blue coins. And that'll be one more of them. So it's been real quick getting these last 15, 20 shines or so. Oh, homie, now, here we go. All right, number 74. Oh, another secret level. I don't think we've been here yet. Pretty sure I've never seen this before in my life. Let's give it a shot. Oh, I see what's going on here. Dun, 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 dun. Oh no! Oh, I did it! Oh sh! Oh no! Oh! Yes! Here we go! 75 big ones! Boom! Shakalaka! We are 3/4 of a way to 100. Go ahead and save and continue and see what the next secret shine in Delfino Plaza may lurk.
Oh, excellent! Hulk smash!
76 on top of the lighthouse. Going right through the checklist here. Editing it all the fluff in between, so it's only the good stuff. Boom! Shagalaga! Not too bad. That's number 20 or so, I think, for Delfino Plaza. Save and continue. Not a bad idea after 4 or 5 shines have been built up. Let's take a look at the leaderboard mo. 20, that was number 20 for Delfino Plaza, including the 100 coin. Oh, I got it. I'm getting it. Yeah, clean that shine. That big fucking shine. The main shine. The biggest of shines. I feel like I probably should have done this the second I got the rocket noozle unlocked, like hours and hours and hours ago. Because this thing's been staring in my face the whole time, and I just never really knew how to do it. And after trying for a bit, it turns out you just fucking go for it. You just get close enough, and you shoot it with water. Come on, come on. It's almost there. It's almost there. It's gonna pop. There we go. Nice. Got a big shine on top of it. They really make you work for that one. Really make you work for that one. So, let's go to the top. Oh, I probably could have shot it from right underneath here. Did not really occur to me that I was probably not in the right position, but it was good enough. It's 77! Alright! Here we go! Really raking them in now. Just a couple videos ago, I only had like 47. Now we're at 77. Things move fast in Delfino Plaza if you don't pay attention. If you don't stop looking around once in a while, life might pass you by. My name's Matthew Broderick, and I killed 2 people in Ireland one time, but never went to jail for it. What? Haha, it's a true story. Look it up. Really, it's kind of disgusting. Alrighty then. Oh, I see it now. Oh, that one, I had to look that one up online. I probably never would have found this one. Oh, okay. It's probably maxing out the GameCube's graphic capabilities with all this tall grass, but let's see what we have here. Oh, number 8. Took me a bit of time, but the tall grass minigame ain't got shit on me, brah. Where'd it go?
Woo hoo hoo ha ha! Hee hee! Woo! Woo! Booby doo booby!
hardest challenge is just getting to the shine itself.
Here we go!
Fucking grass slowing down the machine there. 79. 78. 78. Who can count? I don't know. You can hear the bell tolling. That's pretty neat. All right, next up, time to get some secret shines back in Bianco Hills. Bianco Hills, eh? All right, again, this is another one of those things that I probably would not have known if I didn't look it up online. And I feel like if you have to do that for a video game, the game has not done a good job of explaining, you know, how shit works. And the gist of it is, after you've already beaten some of these levels, you do them a second time for a second shine. Like, why would I know that? Why would I know to go back to some random level at the beginning of the game to play it the second time? Why would I know that? I wouldn't know that. And it's unreasonable to assume that I would just be playing every single shine a second time just to see if I could get another prize. Like, what is that? That's stupid. Apparently, every quote-unquote secret level in the game can be completed two times. Secret of the Hills, but this time, there's a red button switch, so now I can get 8 red coins. Great. Great, that's just what I wanted to do. But I guess the plus side is, I do have F.L.U.D.D. with me. Which makes it, you know, a little bit easier. The problem is, I still only have a minute. Oh my gosh, this is like, what? Give it to me, give it to me. What? I gotta go way over there? Come on, Mario! Yes. 20 seconds, 20 seconds. Stay on the leader. Oh, I died. This is where the shit gets tricky. Oh, maybe not. That's all 8 in 52 seconds. Actually had a little bit of time to spare. Oh, jeez. And just, I want to collect my prize. Oh, jeez. Pins and needles. Just get back to the shine already. Here we go. That's number 79. And that means that's one of the double secret shine. So every one of those secret levels, and I've complained about all of them, they each have a secondary shine if you go in and get a red coin challenge on the same platforming area. So, I guess that's now the order of business for another 15 shines or so. So we'll head back into Bianca della Garza Hills and see if we can't try the other second level. All right, we're back at the Secret of the Dirty Lake minigame F.L.U.D.D. area thing. And same thing as before. It's a level we've already been to, but now we get to collect all the red coins. Oh, just barely enough. Well, that was close. All right, full speed ahead, Mr. Scat. Oh, I got one. Whoa, I got another one. Whoa, I got another one. Well, that's another one. All right. Here we go. We're going up. Man, doing this shit with the F.L.U.D.D. is like super easy. Oh, yes. Oh, shit. Get back over there. Yes, got it. All right. Now just to land the landing. Don't fall, Mario. Oh, jeez. Oh yeah, this is way easier when you have the Flood by your side. Way easier. Had time to kill with that one. Number 80. Here we go. Michael Bolton can count to 8. Wow, we are doing all right here. All right now. This is the part of the LP where I just sort of edit a lot of stuff out so we can go through and get a lot of these cleanup shines really fast. We will get back to the sort of real-time experience in due course, but first we go back to Bianca Hills for the 100 coin challenge. The internet tells me episode 3 is the best one to accomplish this task on, and so we shall. That's it.
Woo-wee!
Of course, even after I get all 100 coins, they make you work for the fucking thing. It's not easy getting 100 coins in any of these levels. And this is probably going to be the easiest of all of them, and I, for that reason, I'm not looking forward to the rest. Because that one, it took a bit of work. You really had to, like, you know, search around for it. Where did it go? Is it on that big tall? Oh, there it is. Okay. Okay. Let's mosey on over there and get ourselves one of them shine pieces. Bam, that's it right there. Boom, bashagalak. 81 shines. Here we go. Yeah, they were all over the place on that level. If we take a look at the leaderboard, we will see that the Bianco Hills, I got all of them. 8 plus 2 specials plus the 100 coins. 11 total. Not too bad. We're at 81. One level we could explore some more is Piana Village. All right, enough going around getting secret coins and red things and blue things and blah, blah, blah. Let's just go back to one of the only levels we haven't actually finished proper yet, Piñata Village, episode 6. Let's see what we got. So this place is looking good. Sometimes it's bathed in lava and neon lights. This time it just looks like the piñatas need us. The piñatas are the big fat nose people, by the way. Oh no, I just went away in a bit. Now look, I can't believe it. Another fine mess, and it's a doozy. Some of the villagers are trapped in that burning ooze, and I just finished evacuating everyone a little while back. I like to evacuate my pants. What's in the world happened? I think I just may start crying. I'm sorry to trouble you, Baffin. Please, could you find the time to help us out again? 10 villagers are trapped in the slime. You must hurry! Let's go get it! Who needs to get saved? You need to get saved. You need to get saved. You get a new car. Oh yeah, I spray his bottom. Bet he likes it. Hey, what's going on? I saved your butt. Hey, woo, give me a blue coin. Thanks. That's awesome. I got two of them right here. I got two of them. Oh, yeah, that's it. Another blue coin, another blue coin. Hey, you don't need to throw me. That was not called for. All right, 213. Doing all right so far. What's nice is when you engage in dialogue with the piñata people, the time does stop. So that's helpful. Like, see, it stopped at 202. So I can take all my time to read it and do all that. And every time there's a pop-up menu, things do freeze. So that's helpful. There's one. There's one. Spray him down. Spray him down. That's a tiny-looking one. You gotta wait for them to sparkle and shine bright. All right, so they don't have, only the big people have the blue coins. Let me test that hypothesis with this little tiny kid here. Hamana, hamana, yeah, okay. Cool, 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 I got it, I got it. Spray, spray, spray all over his face. Unload. Just ejaculate the water. There you go. There we go. Oh, there you go. Thanks. Thanks a lot. Where to? There's one. We gotta hurry the frig up here. Only 1 minute left. Yes, yes. Give me the blue coin. One minute, we got two people left. How come you're just standing next to the person that's burning alive? You just don't have any desire to help your friend? What a terrible, terrible person you are. If you even are a person, you're more like a piñata person, haha. Alright, now, let's hope the last one is... I don't know, where is it? Right here, is this the last guy? 30 seconds left, we gotta save him! Get out of there, dude! You're gonna die! You're gonna die, dude! Alright, that's 10 for 10. Alright, so we saved everybody. We saved the whole village of Piñata people from the deadly goop that was burning them alive, but not so quick they would die, but only that in 3 minutes they would die. It was a very, very particular and very directed form of death, really. So now we pop over here, talk to our friend, and he'll be like, yo, thanks for helping out my friends. Here's a shine, also a blowjob, things of this nature, blah, 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 blah. As a reward, take this. You know, depending on his inflection, that really could have been a bad thing. Like, hey, take this. But he didn't. He didn't say it that way, did he? He was friendly about it. It's number 82 for those keeping track at home. Here we go! Unfortunately, that does it for this episode of Super Mario Sunshine, but if you'd like to watch ahead, click the playlist link in the description below. As always, thank you for watching and listening. My name is Jonathan Paula, and I hope to see you right back here in the very near future.